Hello everyone, this is Vimal Manek from BIS, Bilimora International School. Today I am going to tell you the career options after 12th PCM. PCM means Physics, Chemistry and Maths. Means je logo group A levana che science ma emna mate kaya kaya career che ena mate no video che. The first career is engineering. It is the most popular career, as you all know. To become an engineer, a student needs to pursue a B.Tech and B.E. degree. By the way, there is no difference between B.Tech and B.E. degree. Some colleges are offering B.E. and some colleges are offering B.Tech. There are so many colleges for the engineering, but the most popular and the best colleges are IITs and NITs. To get admission into the IITs and NITs, students need to appear for the IIT JEE mains and advanced bid set, etc. In next slide, I am going to show you the topmost colleges of the Gujarat. The first one is IIT Gandhinagar, second one SVNIT Surat, third one PDPU, that is known as Petroleum University, fourth one is DIICT, Dhirubhai Ambani Institute, Gandhinagar, next one is Nirma, next one is BVM, Birla Vishwakarma Mahavidyalaya. It is the first college of Gujarat and it is the best college for the mechanical and electronics engineering. The next one is LD Ahmedabad, next one is MSU Baroda. It is best for the core branches of engineering like electrical, mechanical, civil. Next one is DDIT Nadiad. It is the best for the computer science and IT. Next one is VGC Ahmedabad. Next one is GSET Anand. Placement of all these colleges is more than 90% and the average package is more than 10 lakh per annum. So these are the best colleges of the Gujarat. The next career option for the PCM student is architecture. Means je loko ne design ma interest hoy e loko mate career bahut saru che. Architecture degree medava mate IITs NITs SET ma admission levu pade che. You can opt a career in interior design, industrial design, urban design, landscape architecture, etc. The required entrance exams are NATA and AAT. So this is the very interesting option for the PCM students. Next one is aviation. If you want to become a commercial pilot, then aviation is the right option for you. Other option like aircraft maintenance engineer is also a good scope. There are so many aviation institutes in India. To get into the aviation field, a student need to appear for the pilot aptitude test. This is also a very interesting option for the PCM students. Next one, Merchant Navy. This is also a very interesting field or very exciting for the mathematics graduates. You can work in various departments of merchant ship like deck, architecture, the engine, the catering. There are so many colleges: Indian Maritime University, International Maritime Institute, International Maritime Academy. They are providing these degrees. Correct. Required entrance exam for the Merchant Navy is AIMNET, AIMNET. Next one is ethical hacking. As you can see, the world is going to be digital. So this one is very popular field and very interesting field. Basically ethical hackers are responsible to check the security of the computer system and find fault in defense system. They are responsible for the network security of a company or institute from cyber attacks. Basically, this is very interesting field. You can pursue various career options like security consultant, network security administrator, network security engineer, etc. To get into this career, you will require certain certification courses after 12th science. And there are so many institutes which are providing these courses. Next one is forensic science. Do you like investigating? Then this new field of forensic science is the option for you. It is applied field that requires knowledge of various science related streams. You can become a crime scene investigator, digital forensic expert, etc. There are multiple institutes that offer a degree in forensic science, but this is mostly at PG level, means after graduation. Next one is physical science. This domain deals with the study of inorganic material like atmosphere, space, earth, etc. In the field of astronomy, disaster management, cartography, etc., institutes like IITs, TEs, NIDM, etc. offer various courses in this field. So this is again a very interesting field. Physical science is very interesting. Okay, so these careers are very good careers for the PCM students. There are other careers also, but these are the best careers. If you have any doubt, you can contact BIS at any time. Thank you very much.